everyone. I'm so excited today. I'm going to the circus. I've never ever been. My mother was right, Danielle. My mother say you have to walk through the concessionaire stand before you go in. She was so right. Alright, so we're here at the Suarez Brothers Circus. Gotta get our tickets. Same concession stuff. I wanted to pay $200 to park. Like, seriously? Look behind me. That's supposed to be Bumblebee.
Oh, 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 oh
Left the circus. It was an interesting experience. Daniel, what was your take on it? What was your take on the circus, Daniel? Huh? I think I wanted to see like an elephant or something. It was alright. I guess the performers were very, very talented. Can't do half of what I saw. So I really did enjoy myself. Don't think I got $2,000 worth of enjoyment, but it was good nonetheless. So I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Yep. And see you in the next one, I guess.